I just walked all the way up to the India Gate to just do a quick recce of the place before I start shooting the Hyperlapse. There is a bit of a stretch in the middle where there's an intersection, so I'll have to skip like about 10 feet. So there might be a little bit of a jerk in the Hyperlapse, but that's okay. So yeah, I'm now walking back to the starting point. Looks about right. I can start here and see how it goes.